time I turn that on, pelted with leaves.
Yeah, still?
Yeah.
You need to take that black cover off. Right? And then take that other cover off. It's a big hole straight down. Or take your blower motor, unscrew it, it's easy.
Oh, shit.
It's easy?
Yeah.
And you're right there. Vacuum it up. Stop. Everybody piled up.
Watch the flag, man. Yeah. It was pretty backed up like this our first lap. One of the Corvette guys came up to us and he was talking. He's not helping. He goes, "Yeah, you know, we really didn't get going. I had to hang back quite a bit so I could get on the gas a bit." Like, you're not. Oh, well.
That's what holds it up. Yeah. get it going, eh?
Yellow Corvette there. That's not a pace car. He's just slowed way the fuck down.
Yeah, like what's his issue?
He wants to gun it through the chicane.
So he holds his whole track up?
I don't know what's going on. Our pace car is now passing these guys.
Yeah.
I don't know what the fuck is going on.
He's telling them to get going. They're all late, right?
track.
Yep.
Like there's a whole group behind us now. Punchhole ones too, right?
How do you mean the punchhole ones?
What? Sequential.
Oh, sequential, yes.
They line up, yeah. We've got a good shot of the sequential taillights.
I think he enjoys it too.
They are pretty cool. I don't know if these ones are those, but I know there's a guy, Daniel, in Montreal or Quebec City that makes a bunch of the LED light kits.
Yeah.
I know for all the side marker lights and those. I don't know if he does these ones. Or if that's Double C4, another guy on the forum. That way.
It's a long way, look at it.
It goes all the way out. It was going up and around the corner. It goes back to there, Dad.
Yeah.
Here's that galaxy.
Some of these people might wait all day just to get out once.
Mm-hmm. Here's that galaxy.
That's nice.
engine barely gets up to warm.
Pardon me?
Engine barely gets up to warm.
Yeah?
Yeah.